wondered what happens when you put a car airbag into a...